Welcome to Summer Awesome Games. Good looking, baby. I'm Rob. We're playing Dishonored 2. I already got through the menus and stuff. So hello. It's only 7 p.m. Surprise, I'm streaming early. It's actually 10:30 a.m. here. I was planning to start an hour ago, but you know how it goes. Lazy man, lazy. All right. So we're gonna start. We'll do the tutorial as well because why the heck not? We'll play through. I'm going to set this up real nice. It's gonna fall. I swear the screw's getting loose on this thing. And it's just going to, like, bop me in the head at some point. That's not supposed to go there. Hi, Rick. PS4 gaming guy. What is Dishonored? So, Dishonored is... This is Dishonored 2. Dishonored was a first-person stealth game on the 360, PlayStation 3. And it's awesome. Just awesome game. So we're gonna play through the story, but we're gonna have a bit of a muck around through it. We'll decide what playstyle we want. Do we want to go stealth, or do we want to go super murdery? We will see. So we'll start on the tutorial, just so you get a bit of an idea of the story. So enjoy, we're having a bit of fun. You can decide what we do as well. So, while you may be watching some streamers, they might be like, I want to stealth this, I'm gonna kill everyone. We want to stealth it, we'll stealth it. If you want me to do it murdery, we'll do it murdery. So let's read. Okay, Dunwall, 1837 to 1852. So this is imaginary world as well, so don't be thinking this is like England or something like that. So as Emily Caldwin, ruler of the Empire of the Isles, you have numerous enemies. Your father is Lord Corvo Atano. So he was the first guy, he was the first character you played in the first game. Infamous royal protector and spymaster. In the years since you took the throne, Corvo has spent many hours training you in the arts of stealth and combat. So we're going to play as Emily today. We may do another one where we play as Corvo, so you can get to pick who we play as, but we're going to play as Emily. Have we got that? So hopefully you guys can hear her talking. If not, I'll bump it up. Yeah, just let me know audio-wise, because we haven't played this game stream-wise. I think it's alright. If you can't hear it, we can knock it up a notch, but it should be acceptable.
The sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me today?
All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
So obviously, I played through... this?
I get going fast enough.
Hey, can you hear if I'm not talking? Alright, I get it.
Easy as cake.
I'll have to sprint, vault the obstacle, then slide under.
Did it.
So we've played through this, obviously, because we've got guides up. I haven't played through every mission, and I haven't played as Corvo yet, so we're going to play as Emily today. And just go murdery or stealthy. There's still a lot of powers to use in that, so probably won't use all of them in your first playthrough. We'll use some. There's a few I like. I'm feeling kind of stealthy today. We stream the new Overwatch update when it comes out? Maybe. I'm way out of the Overwatch loop now. And next week we're doing PlayStation VR stream at some point. Work out what day it is.
Well.
Maybe Tuesday.
See how quiet you are, young lady.
There is no cuts. You've not missed a cutscene. We've literally started from, like, you've missed nothing, Rick. It's all, you've missed no cutscenes. So stealth. Press B, sneak around. You guys don't really need to know how to do that. I need to know how to do that.
If you can.
Come here, Corvo. Let me hold it. We choke him out. I'm gonna bump it up a little bit.
That's my girl. Don't let me hear you or see you. Stay low and out of your enemies.
What I like about this game is the tutorial is optional. Like, we didn't have to do this. We could have just gone straight into the game. Is there anything new in this game? Yes, lots, man, lots. If you played the first one, where Emily's new, you can play as her. Oh, that was a nice shot there. And she has new powers. They have new abilities and stuff. So lots new to it. New areas, just, it's a new game. The sequel. Oh yeah, we'll look at the environment as well. I haven't been doing that. Because I guess a lot of you guys haven't played the first game, so you don't really know what the world is like. There's these whales. The first game was during a plague, which is, I think it was set like 20 years ago or something. And the first one was during a plague. And combat training. And there's like these giant whales that they use for fuel. So they kill whales and turn them into fuel. Let's have a look around here. I've not actually like explored the... Hey, come on, man. Come on, man. That's it. That's all it is. That's this stuff up there. Good game has secrets. Right, you ready, buddy? I chop you up.
You hit. That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block.
Good advice. Solid advice, man. I gotta just hold RB here. Try using Domino and Doppelganger together.
Natural instinct for fighting. If you time your block right,
yeah, well, we gotta get to our powers first. Once we get our powers, then we can start looking at what we want to do. I do like Domino. I haven't tried Doppelganger though.
Your blade. Smart move.
I like using Domino because it like it links people together. So if you take out one, the other people
choke an enemy out,
get knocked out. That's pretty cool. Very good for stealth. But he got choked. We got our coffee. This is why I was late. The coffee machine was a little slow.
Go for the fatality.
So I saw the countdown of the stream being like at for 10:30 a.m. here. Hey, come on, man, come on.
When an enemy is off balance, you can land
there we go.
A counterattack.
You can link a doppelganger and an enemy, then eliminate
the
doppelganger.
Yourself.
Really?
When trouble does finally come.
That sounds awesome. I didn't know that.
Fight.
Like I said, I haven't tried doppelganger. That sounds awesome. So you can kill your own, like, self-image thing. Alright, so now this is the actual start of the game. So we just did the tutorial for a little bit of this is the gameplay. Let's discuss some stuff. But now we're going to the story, so I'll shut up during cutscenes and that. A long day in Dunwall. Today marks the anniversary of the death of Empress Jessamine Coldwyn, assassinated 15 years ago. So it takes... This is 15 years after that. Because the first game is Corvo solving that assassination, getting revenge. Visitors from across the Empire of the Isles have journeyed to Dunwall Tower for the occasion. Right, let's do it.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed. Watch your step, Majesty. I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There. You're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you, but these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Your Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
His Grace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful empress, Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece, hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow. Blackened by bad memories. I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What?
Okay, so now we get to choose who we're playing as. We're gonna play as... We got Corvo, obviously plays Corvo in the first game. But we're gonna play as Emily today. Because she's the new gal on the block, so we'll play as her. So we'll get into this. And I'll keep talking to you guys in the chat there.
Cast you in cold marble. No! Over time, you'll come to love me. Perhaps someday you'll see me as the mother you lost. But But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and then I'll bring her to Cauldron Prison until her trial. My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds out to patrol the Rose Gardens instead of drinking with the men from the shooting club.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lady Emily, what happened?
That'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
That's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the Tower Guard about the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island. And they say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
Alright, I think that's it for the opening cutscene. It's long. Longish.
What happened? Alexei. The throne room. Father.
Alright, now we're actually playing the game.
No,
so
alone. I need to get out of here.
I can actually talk to you again rather than type to you guys. Alright, so there's a lot of filler stuff in this. For example, like documents we can read. We're not gonna do that though. So if you've come here or if you take some games way too seriously and you're gonna watch this and be like, dude, you missed a piece of paper over there. Dude, what the hell? Ah, why did you not pick up the document about them buying fruit? Like, what? Come on, man. You're not collecting stuff. Don't be that person. We're just gonna have some fun. Alright. So get out of this room.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
So, I will be doing things like, start with a little bit casual so you get the feel for the game if you've never played it before. But then we will be going either stealthy or murdery.
We will see. How many times have I looked at that skyline?
Let's do it now.
It feels like everything just changed.
Alright, so our ultimate goal is to get to that boat.
Delilah is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
Lady Emily, where's the Royal Protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... he's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower, through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for the Royal Protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Alright, we got our weapon. We got our sword. So there, like I said, there are things we can collect, but we're not gonna do it. There's also these things in the world that we can interact with, for distractions. So you can pick up things, you can carry bodies. So if we wanna play stealthy, we wanna carry bodies and hide them where no one will find them. So like, you can carry this guy, take him to the window, and then just lob him out if we can fit him there. Come on, man. Be a buddy. Cleaning up. Don't want the mate to have to come in here and do this. Maybe if I jump out here, I'll bring him through. And then we can just like, but you can see that, like, you can actually see the enemies in the next section of the game. So the next section of the game, we're gonna be going down there, and you can actually already see them. That's pretty cool. We can just chuck him. He's gone. He's out of here. Cleaning up my castle, damn it. Get this. Look at these stains, man. Look at these stains. Alright, let's keep going. This guy's got a key. So we can kill or stealth. Kill or stealth. We're stealthing for now. But you've got that option. That's stealth on the guy. We'll kill this guy. We'll do one of each. And he is dead. Just like... Poor guy. Yeah. We can collect coins. Coins are kind of handy because you gotta buy stuff. Brute gives you health back. You also get health potions. But you can sneak around, open cupboards, find whatever you want, find things. Lots of stuff tucked away. If you're going slowly through it, like stealthing it, look around. Like here's a money pouch. Get 10 coins for that. I'll take it. Thank you very much. Poor lady. Oh, it's a man. Mr. Man. What's with the hands, buddy? What's with the hands? So here, like here's a newspaper. We'll look at this one, but beyond that, we're not going out of our way to read newspapers and collect documents. Now let's get on with it.
With the throne room blocked off, we should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers. Assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
You want stealth? We can do stealth. We'll go for stealth for a bit. See if we can do it.
Fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's my fault, that's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play.
I think stealth's actually a good idea. And, because if we fail, we're gonna get into, killing people anyway, so we may as well start with stealth, and then if we fail, we get murdery.
I'll help you look around.
Oh god, that was unexpected, I'll be honest.
Come on, boys, let's build space for my orders.
At your command.
Get to her. It's no.
Alright, I'm gonna knock you out. I forgot about the bodies. So what happened there? Was he walked out here, saw this guard, and went, oh my god, someone killed a guard. That's on me. That's on me. That's my fault there. So, we'll knock this guy out. We'll take him with us, and we have an optional objective here to keep him alive. But yeah, this is a stealth game. Yoshi, this is a stealth game. It's a really good, like, it's by Bethesda. Well, it's published by Bethesda. It's not actually by Bethesda. It's by Arkane Studios. And they've got, like, check out this steel case we got. Shiny. It came with a soundtrack that has, like, four tracks on it for, like, 7 minutes. So we're gonna carry this guy. We've got, I'll show you the menus and stuff. We've got optional objectives. So, escape Dunwall Tower is our main objective. Open the safe room and escape. We can kill Mortimer Ramsay. And that will cause, taking a lethal approach will create more chaos, resulting in a more cynical ending. Or, we can take a non-lethal approach, which will create less chaos, resulting in a more optimistic ending. So, like, good ending. If you don't kill people, you get the good ending. If you kill people, you get the bad ending. We've already got them up on my channel. So, if you want to spoil it for you, you can do that. Have I ever played a SpongeBob game? I have not. But I think we're going to stream Gears of War 4. It's an option. I can't say we wouldn't. But yeah, we need to pick up... we need to be a little bit more attentive, I think. So, what you got here? Oh, a letter. What did I just say about collecting letters, lady? We'll take this guy into our safe room.
Anton Sokolov made this lock.
So we'll pay more attention. Wait, drop him? Did I drop him? In you go, sunshine. Get the door. Lock him in here. What we got in here?
What you wanted, Ramsay.
Coins.
The Imperial Suite atop Dunwall Tower. Stay put until this is all set straight, Ramsay.
Yeah, Ramsay.
Enjoy the rations and well water. Sleeping next to a fortune.
Ramsay. What we got down here? So we'll collect some things because we need pistol bullets. We'll get our guns. These are health.
This could be handy.
So, hold LB, push B, get your health back. Did I see Doctor Strange? I did indeed.
have a feeling I'll need these.
It was really good. I liked it a lot. It did take me a while to get used to his accent, because I know a lot of people love House. There's all references to the first game in Emily's room here. We'll take that.
Old Samuel made this. I'm glad he didn't live to see me driven out of Dunwall Tower.
Like, there's all drawings and stuff. So there's the whales. Like, you get whale oil out of them. There's this whole, like, pretty sweet lore
Wizards
behind the game.
Help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
I'll take that. Thank you. These. I think that's everything worth getting in here, more or less. I was reading some books. Yeah, it took me. I know a lot of people love House, and I can't watch House. I don't know what it is. I do know what it is, but I don't know why it is. Can't stand the way he talks in House. It drives me nuts. So when Doctor Strange started and Benedict Cumberbatch was doing the House voice, I was just like, oh my god, I don't know if I could sit through this. Like, hurting my brain. But luckily, adapted to it. Got used to it. Alright, so we'll start off stealthy. That seems to be the go-to idea. And then see if we can survive into a fight and stuff. A long day in Dunwall. Delilah and Duke Luca Abel have taken the tower. Those sons of guns, man. Dunwall is no longer a safe place for you. Escape the city by meeting with a boat captain down at the docks. Alrighty. This is our first, like, level.
Until I understand this.
And we're going in.
I have to go into hiding.
Do we get the Dunwall archives? If we're talking about documents, we're not doing documents, man. Doing no document. Ignoring papers, man. It's just pointless stuff. I mean, like, if you're playing it through it seriously, like, the first time, definitely have a look at it. Like, read all this stuff, learn about the game. But for a stream, that's really boring stuff. We're not gonna do that. We'll collect coins and that. But we're going stealth styles. So we're gonna knock out people, hide their bodies, because we got to, or else we'll have what happened last time. The dude will find the body, and we'll get in trouble.
Somehow Delilah turned my father to stone. I will find a way to undo it.
Eat pavement, ass face. I'll take that, thank you.
For the watch uniform.
What you got? You got some dark bread? I'll eat that. Delicious, man. Delicious. Alright. So, let's try and stealth this mission.
The city is crawling with the Duke's men. We need to find a ship. I have bad
news. Ramsay's missing. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the tower. We've got to find her. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Circano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Have a sleep, my man. Have a sleep. See what we got around here. Take that. That, thank you very much. You can carry the fish. So, like, you can pick up stuff to distract and then, like, chuck it around. And then guards will be like, what the hell? Who threw a fish? So, that's an option. That's something we could do. I really don't use it. We might have to do that in this mission. But once we get powers, then we can do stuff. What is it? 4-5-1? I like that the owner of this place was like, oh, where should I write down my safe combination so I never forget it? Oh, I know. I'll put it behind the painting. Ah, crap. Just, like, the idea of that seems crazy. Because not only is it behind a painting where you're gonna be like, alright, rip that painting off so I can remember my combination, but it's also, he's also very confident he'll never get a new safe or change his password again. So we have guns. Guns are loud. If we use a gun, everyone will know that we're shooting people. And then we're in trouble. We are in big trouble. We don't want to do that. have a health one, just in case we can do any fights. So we're gonna have to live with anything we do, we're gonna have to live with. So if we get spotted, we're gonna have to deal with it. Which, that's just how it's gonna go. Do I think the game is difficult? I think it is. It can be. The first time you play through it, it's pretty tricky. Like, this is the third save. So I got my main game I'm playing through. I'm on mission 4 or something, and like, taking my time, except I'm going a high chaos route. I'm stealthing it, but I'm killing everyone. Then I've got save 2, which is our guide one, where I'm just rushing through it. I don't really need to stealth these. Like, I can just leave these guys be. We could just move on to the next section. I'm pretty sure we just got spotted. Hey. Chill out, man. Just chill out. Be cool. Be chill. We're in trouble. You just killed your friend. Well, I guess this is happening. It can be difficult. Like, not so much difficult to survive and stuff. Like, you know, always run for your life. But if you're careless, the stealth can be pretty hard. You've got to really be on the ball with the stealth. You really got to be going all out stealth-wise. Yeah, documents. Right, let's try and actually stealth some people. This is actually me trying to be stealthy. More or less. Sort of. Once you get powers, it gets a little bit easier. So if I just went through that door, that dude would have spotted me and be like, well, time to kick your ass. Are you alone? I think you might be. Yeah, you're alone. I'll take your coin. Also take your food. Thank you very much. Have anything on you? No, you don't. What you got in here? Nothing. Wonderful, man. Wonderful. So, to start with, if you've never played the first one, or even if you have, you might suck at this. Like, you might be pretty bad at it, which is totally fine. Like, this first mission, I went high chaos. I pretty much killed, I stabbed everyone. Stealthily, though. But still, I killed everyone. People are trying to play through it without ever being spotted at any point in time. The cool thing is, like, there's all different paths to go. Like, you don't have to, like, is the main path. You can go that way. But you can find little side paths. You can find your way around, navigate your way around. Which is something a lot of games don't do anymore. They're very linear. They're just like, alright, we want our player to go this way. We want them to see this. We want them to do that. We want them to encounter this. But this game's just like, there's stuff in the world. If you miss it, sucked in. You should explore more. Take a different road. See, I would have missed that. If he didn't make his little sound, I would have missed that. Who we got in here? We got one. Potentially two. Alert, and I says I am alert. Definitely two. He's talking to someone. Unless he's talking to himself. He's talking to himself. Let's knock him out. You could leave this guy. Like, I don't really have to go in here and knock him out. You can totally leave him. But if there's any money or anything in here, like, here, what's this? 50 coins. I think it's worth 50 bucks. I'll take it. I got 54 coins. Another one. Money, 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 man. Money, money, money. And then, like, even though they're out, you could stab this guy. You can see, it comes out of the thing. I could just kill him. Make sure just keep him dead. Alright. But we'll leave him be. We'll leave him to sleep comfortably like that. Because that doesn't look painful at all. And then we'll keep on stealthing through. Best we can.
New Empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former Empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
So these guys are civilians.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes.
So they can see you, but if they see you doing anything sus, they're like, it's bad. And then they're the guards. Oh, the Dunwall Archives was a lore such art book in real life? Ah, okay. I have not got the Art of Dishonored. I thought I did. I don't have the Art of Dishonored. What's everyone fighting about? Stop fighting within the chat. Let's keep going. What we got? Was that health? Ooh, I'll take that.
My last coin is gonna be Brian Hagfish again.
Put your weapons away. What's up, buddy?
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
That's okay. Dress less, my man. He's dressed less.
Citizens of Dunwall, listen up. For the sake of your family,
okay. Hey. Be chill, man. Be chill. Don't need to spot me. Don't be a jerk. I'm gonna take you with me for a little bit. Dude had to spot me, right? He just had to do it. You can sleep there. Ooh, I'll take that. Thank you very much. Always get as much health as you can, because you never know when you're gonna get into a fight by accident. You never know when you're just gonna stuff up. Actually, you know what? Why don't we take you upstairs? We'll take him up top. Take him all the way up top. Not dead. We were nice about this. Could have just stabbed him. Alright, that's fair enough. You can stay there. I love the way they just lob the bodies around. Yeah, he's fine. He'll sleep it off.
Special edition. Empress Delilah Caldwin, rightful heir to the throne, has taken power in Dunwall. The usurper, Emily Etano, and the murderous royal protector have been arrested.
Get out of here.
You have until tomorrow to print it.
I never should have listened to your rubbish.
Don't make a pig's ear of this, printer. I'm the one who gave you the scoop on the crown killer.
Half of which couldn't be verified. I must have been rat-ass out of my mind to use that name. There's no proof that the murderer has any connection to the crown.
Well, it made a good story. Served a purpose.
Whatever's going on, this coup, it won't last. The people of Gristle are loyal to the Empress, and I'm gonna publish an essay every day for a month to make sure they remember it.
The people...
That's enough. Leave it off, buddy. Leave it off.
I don't wanna die!
You're good, man.
Traitorous dog.
What do you got around here? I'm gonna loot your place, and then I'm gonna come talk to you, buddy. Be good. How you doing, man?
That man, part of the Duke's coup, I'm sure of it now. And I saw him talking to Captain Ramsey of the City Watch.
You weren't the only one fooled. But I never ordered those killings.
I know that. It was irresponsible of me to print the name Crown Killer. I allowed myself to be coerced. Forgive me.
You're forgiven. I'm not sure what happens next, but protect yourself. And when the time is right, tell people the truth.
You can count on it.
What's up, Geeky Hippo?
What your plans are, but for the sake
Jacob,
of
you don't like Dishonored? Stuff. What?
I hope you succeed.
That sounds like talk of a person who's not played Dishonored. That does not sound like a genuine, I played it and I hate it. Come on, man. Come on. Tell it what's up. Tell us what's up. You can't not like Dishonored. Well, I mean, I guess you can. But... I really don't see how, man. It's so good. Alright, well, you're happy. You do realize he's gonna wake up at some point and you're gonna have to deal with that situation. I can take him with me. I'll take him with me. Just so if he does wake up, he won't be like, what the hell did you do to me? I wanna go in that building as well. I wanna go in all the buildings, damn it. I'm gonna put you there. I'll take you. I'll keep taking you down. Let's go down. Just come with me, man. Come with me on a journey. Down here. Oh yeah. All right. Sleep it off. Get a map. So where we've been? We've been to Where are we going? We're going that way. So we've been to the tower, the armory. Obviously, we came from the tower. We've been to the armory. We've been to the Dunwall Courier, and we want to go to the Boyle Industries office. So that's the opposite. Number 5. We want to go to number 5. Undetected.
Road is blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed
right,
to do?
Can we do it? Can we get there? Undetected. That dude's in the way.
If I can get through, that's it for my shot. The entire month will be ruined.
I'm gonna jump over the edge here. I might get spotted, I might not.
I should talk to the captain of that ship.
Yeah. I got mildly spotted. Like someone caught a glimpse of me, but they didn't see me.
Dunwall. Aiding a fugitive is now punishable by death.
God, what's this guy doing here?
Aid the city watch in this time of transition.
You're a god. I thought you were a civilian. Well, you gotta come with me. Actually, you know what? You're gonna stay here. Oh, crap.
Hey, who is...
Come on. Why can I not grab you, man? Stop swinging wildly. You just killed that man. Come on, buddy. Come on. Hey, come on, man. All right, come on. You gotta fucking lift your game, buddy. Get your act together, man. What a moron. You ruined everything. Ruined absolutely everything by spazzing out, you little bitch. Alright, well, I guess we're going high chaos then. That went great. Because of, where is he? Where's the jackass? This jackass, or is it this jackass? One of these jackasses just danced on the stairs rather than letting me parry them to knock them out. Ah, and now all his friends are dead as a result. Good job, idiot! Okay, well, that could have, sorry about cutting this dude's head off. But, yeah, it was gonna happen at some point. Well, I guess we're free to look around now. I guess we can take our time. Since all the guards are now dead. Imagine that. Imagine having that guy as your friend. Like, he didn't want to fight, but he didn't want to get knocked out. So as a result, everybody he knows dies. All he had to do was get... He could have got knocked out. He could have gone to sleep. He could have slept it off, woke up in the morning. I'd be on my boat out of here. But no. No. Instead, he wanted to... Let's ruin everybody's day. My day, his day, they'd all still be alive. Well, at least you can survive, man. Alright, good night, sweet prince. You know what, actually? This whole area had it coming. I feel like that's the general agreement here. Everybody here, this section, they're all dead. They're all gone. Alright, was there even a back way into where I wanted to go? I don't know. Maybe. Can I get up there and go... No, that's a dead end. I thought there might be like a sneaky back path down to that other building. I guess not. I guess we just like... Everybody died for no reason, really. I gotta go back to this previous section. I gotta get past him and him. Whoop. Someone saw me. Once I get my powers, this will be much easier. If I had a glass or something I could throw. And I like that you can switch straight to a carry. I'm spotted. I'm in trouble.
I thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place just in case.
Right, this is about to go bad again. Ah, crap.
Something moved. Pretty sure of it.
All I can do is hear them.
I wonder who that was.
They haven't found the body. Oh god. Ah, well, shit again. What can I say? Honestly, what can I say? Yeah, just do it, man. Just do it. Lady, I'm sorry. Civilians, I'm sorry. I blew everything, man. I blew this whole section.
Maybe the Crown Killer will come.
This is how it's gonna be from here on out, hey. This the rest of this mission, we may as well. Anybody else want some? I hear you. There you are. Oh, nice, nice, man. Nice, nice work. In the backside. Okay. I think that's everybody. I think we're not made for stealth today. That's okay. I think the next mission we get our powers. So then we'll have no excuse, really. This is where normal people, well, not normal people, but some people who take it really seriously would be like, I'm gonna reload my save. Oh, I got spotted. Time to reload my save. Not us. Not today. We get spotted.
Is that?
We gotta deal with it.
Ichabod Boyle, another victim of the Crown Killer just days ago in Dunwall.
They're going all like a Hannibal style of murders here. Putting them on display and stuff. Anything good in here? Let's loot this place, man. Oh, the loot has already been through here. About this thing. Anything good? Can set alarms. Yeah, let's do that. Smash this place up. So satisfying. Oh, coins. I'll take them. I'll take them all. Give me all your money. I'd say we've stealthed like 15% of this and failed the other 85%. We've murdered so many people. Yeah, no, I'm not opening all those safes. Because it's not going to be worth it. I already know it's not going to be worth it. That way I'm not going to do it. Slide up the stairs! There could still be guards. I'm just going on the assumption that they all heard the gunshots and came looking. But there could actually still be guards up here who were just like, that doesn't sound good, so I'm not gonna bother checking that out. Eh. Smashy smashy. Is there anything in these shells? Did I miss anything? Nah, surely if there was a guard, they would have come down. Take that, glass. Is there anything worth stealing? Anything at all? The worst part is, the reason we failed is because we wanted to come here, like to this building. I'm kinda, there's nothing here, there's no reason to do it. So we could've, like that second section where we first got spotted, then everyone ran down and chased us and then we ended up killing everyone because like that dumbass. We could have not done that. Like, I wanted to come to this room to see what was in here, which resulted in everyone here being killed. But firstly resulted in everyone here being killed when all we had to do, we were up there, all we had to do was go down the back and not come out into this section and jump down there. If we had not done that, everyone would be alive and our stealth would be going. So what makes this even sadder is everything we just did was for nothing. That's just an empty building. The shortage of whale oil. Damn it, man. How's it going, lady? I see you wearing something. I'll take that, thanks. So we would have ended up like, I think we would have ended up, whoops. Oh, damn it. I did not. I am the worst stealth person in the world. Also ready to profit from time. Oh, for the love of God, man. I just wanted to point up the top. I just wanted to point up there and say we would have come out up there. Probably around here or something, and then gone down out here stealthily. Stealthily. But no. I even failed to point at something stealthily. Shot my goddamn gun. I'm sorry, lady. Lady, I'm so sorry. Forget everything. Old ladies love being hit in the throat. They're used to it. Alright. You got any food I can eat? Yeah, I'll eat this. Can I eat these carrots? I'll have these. There we go. Okay. Is there anything in here? I'm looting your cash register. You owe me this, man. I'm taking your coins. Don't want to close it. Open it. Open it. The next mission will go better. This is what you've come to expect. This is literally why I couldn't name my channel Awesome Channel. She's not dead! She's fine! You gotta come with me. You're causing too much trouble. It's time to return you to the sea. Hey, 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 what's wrong with everyone? Don't put it down! Okay. Go for a swim. Ah, man, I can't even... I thought there was water there! Ah, damn it. Damn... Why would there not be water there? Seriously, my God. Can we do anything right today? I just wanted to see you float in the water. I was gonna bring her out, I swear. That's just... Yeah, I think the blood is overkill. We get it, she died. Oh my God. Alright. It's only mission one. It's only mission one. This is... Yeah. I disguised today as... Oh yeah, you know, let's not take it seriously today. This is why. Because if I did... It would be a massive failing all around. At least here, I can like play it off like, haha, we're just having fun. We're not trying. What we got? What we got? I'll take that. See, if there was something like that in that other building, that would have been alright. Going screaming their lungs out, man. Hey, I'll take that. Hey, that's worth money. 50 coins. 50 coins. This is not going terrible. This is going great. I don't know what you're talking about, man. Everything has happened exactly as planned. Now they gave us a grenade. Has this game seen nothing yet? Seriously, have you not learned from the old lady and the sea? Alright, now we're almost at the... Oh my God. We're almost at the boat. Did you seriously have to slide down there, Emily? Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Oh God. Tell me there's a dude up there. When shit goes bad, just run with it. Just go with it. Everybody getting killed now. They gave us a grenade. How far can you love this thing? Oh! We got one of them. Alright, you ready? Ready? Bitch! What's up, man? Okay. Okay. One guy left. He may as well get murdered. He may as well get murdered. Whoa, 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 man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, he won't see this coming at all.
Did I imagine that?
Yeah, you did, bitch. Oh! Oh! That was, oh my God, he lost an arm. And a leg. Can you still swim? See, if I chucked him again, he would have ended up there. Swim it off, man. Swim it off. You're right, man. Can I actually take bodies out the water? No, I can't. Look how happy he is. He loves the ocean. He loves the sea. And I thought my day was going bad. Clearly, this guy's had a much worse day. He did not look happy about losing an arm and a leg, and then being thrown into the sea. He'll be fine.
Is there any chance I could slip past all these uniformed assholes and get into the tower myself?
What is up, lady?
I still have it left. Lady, you want to
she called her lady, wow.
I guarantee it.
Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face. Stamp.
Ooh,
half the coins in the
that's
city.
Just cruel. There's a coup underway, and I know how many times in my life I heard that? Murders.
I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton, but Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca, where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
You're damn right we should. Super Haiti, how you doing? Jacob, you've come around. You think this game looks pretty cool? It is. It honestly is. I think the first one came out in remastered, so you may as well get both of them. Start with number one. It's so good. Alright. Well, I can't say that result is unexpected. I mean, Lethal and Assault, that's pretty spot on. That's pretty accurate. 25 hostiles killed. Yeah. Though, civilians killed, because technically we didn't murder her, the ground did. So we managed to get a loophole in that one. Alright. But we collected a good amount of coins, and we got both paintings, 2 out of 2 paintings. Did all these special actions and stuff. Let's go on to the next mission. Now we're gonna get powers. We're gonna get powers, so I have, like, no excuse now for being crap. Will I get Sun and Moon? I'm tempted to. I probably will get them. I don't know if I'll do videos on them. But I'm tempted to. I don't have 3DS capture gear. I still have my camera set up for when I did Animal Crossing videos. It's like, that's it. Sitting on the floor with my DS on the floor and the camera pointing at it. That's how I do it. Alright, a strange visit. Something feels off. Find out what is going on. Let's do it.
Am I still aboard Megan's ship? Feels odd.
The door is blocked. What the hell?
What is this place? Where am I?
Parkour!
I can feel something moving closer.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
Okay, we get to choose. Do we accept the outsider's mark, or do we reject the offer and have no powers at all? No, that's not even a choice. We're getting the powers, damn it.
I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something.
Alright, so now we've got our far reach.
They're true.
So Emily has far reach, where Corvo has a blink, so he teleports, like, he night crawlers over places. But Emily kind of like, it's called far reach, so her arm shoots out in like this ghost form and then pulls her to her.
Incredible.
So it takes a while to, you know, you can do some funky stuff with it.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne.
Papa! You're all stone, man. Deborah got you. So, like, with this, you can use it to launch yourself, like, with speed. There's all the, like, there's trick. People will learn a whole bunch of tricks with this, I think. Ah, man. Poor dude. Poor dude. He probably had it coming, but still. Didn't look like it was nice. See, like there. So we were sprinting, used our far reach. If you were Corvo, you'd blink to where you were doing it, but with Emily, it's kind of, it's more of a pull towards somewhere.
Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Alright. Hohein? How you doing? Midnight, you're an hour late. It's okay. It's okay, man. Right, so we got our heart. So this heart is, it's like your guide. It'll show you where special powers, power-ups are in that. I think it's supposed to be your mother's heart or something, I don't know. Some crazy stuff going on. So, you need these runes to get new powers.
Who is Delilah? She? I don't understand.
Let's run! Parkour! Alright, so we're gonna get our first powers. Well, we got our crawl powers, but these are runes. So you use these runes to upgrade your powers, get new powers and stuff. And use the heart to find them.
For a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
Did I get the voodoo skin for Gorgon? Is there one? I didn't even know there was one. I don't think I knew there was one. Jacob, farewell. Thank you for watching. I hope we've converted you into the Dishonored fan base, and you'll give it a look. Yeah, if your computer's bad, this game, I wouldn't get this for PC. Even if your computer's good, apparently, I wouldn't get this for PC. Meet with Megan Foster and discuss a plan of action before taking this gift to Karnaka. Alright, let's get on with it.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out, but I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaka's the southernmost port in the Empire. Once proud, but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Sirkonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
You don't understand the story? That's okay. If you haven't played the first one, it can be a little, it's a little tricky to pick up. Plus there's all these documents that kind of fill up the backstory and lore of the world and that. But you'll get like, the basic story is, some lady, your aunt came in and overthrew the kingdom, and now you've got magical powers and you're gonna get revenge. But we're on a boat! Get out of here. Yeah, we're not reading letters today, because there's so many of them. A lot of them. Now we got our crossbow. So, had we had this in the last mission, we probably could have done stealth a little bit better, because the crossbow is silent. But, it also means we will be killing people. Which we're gonna try to avoid. We're gonna get back in stealth mode. This is a neutral area, so we're fine here. We can do whatever the hell we want. The door is blocked. So we also have the heart now, and you can equip these to where you want. So I could put like the bow here, the heart in there, my blink down, or my fire reach down. So I can bring up my heart, and I can use this to find runes. So like I said, the runes you use to get new power. So we'll go get in here first. Is anything good in here? Bottles. So the blue ones, you've now got a mana meter, so that's that blue bar next to the red bar. So if I push LB and X, that'll fill that up. You collect the blue things for mana, red things for health. You know, the basics. So these are for my magical powers. Oh no, they're bolts, they're incendiary bolts. Those ones aren't, but the other blue things are. And then we can bust this door down. I think that's a secondary objective.
Must be. You're up.
What's up?
When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
Not yet. I need a poop. Do not need a poop. I got upstairs. We're gonna go get this rune outside here. And I don't think we can afford a power just yet. We'll have a look. Whoopsie daisy. Go through the door, brains. Collect the rune. Swim out of here before we drown! Okay, so let's look at our powers. So this is what we've got, or we can get. These are things we can get. So we can get Domino. Domino is really good for stealth, so you can link people's together. So if you knock out one or kill one, they'll all die at the same time. Shadow Walk, you become like this ghost-like figure and crawl around and people can't see you very well. Mesmerize, I haven't tried all of these yet. It's a void entity that captivates two humans or hounds. I guess it's like a distraction. Doppelganger, creates a ghost-like version of yourself. Dark vision, you can see through walls. And then you've got all these strength ones down here, enhancements. You're stronger, you can throw things further, you got more health. You got better reflexes, you can run faster and jump higher. You can kill people. And when it, so if you stab someone, they'll turn to ash, and their body will disappear. Making bone charm crafting. We'll get into bone charms later. And bloodthirst. The more you fight, the more powerful you become. We will get Domino. We've only got 3 runes at the moment, so we'll get Domino. We can also upgrade our powers. So each power has an upgrade or upgrades. So a lot to do. Optional, locate the black market shop, that's next. I think we're done here, we got our rune. We almost drowned, that was a very dramatic return to the game. Let's go talk to our lady chum. And get on with the mission. Doge, what's up? How can you tell it's a neutral area? Oh, because I played it before, and plus it's the ship. So the boat is like your hub. World kind of thing. Well, not hub. I guess it's not really a hub world, but like, your base. It's your base of operations. Oh, you got all these audio things as well. So a lot of, like, story filler stuff you can find if you so wish. Crossbow boat.
Why is this here?
So this is the evil lady. Die, evil lady.
Just before he was taken. They've got history.
but he wouldn't say more.
And then, yeah, so this is a base of operations.
2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is all right, wherever he is.
All right, let's get any coins or anything. I think we're good. All right, let's start it up. What are we gonna do, lady?
All right, you've explained part of it, but what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising, corruption, street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer, all right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around.
Okay, so now we're gonna go to the actual mission. You played the first game, it was fun. Is this better than the first one? I don't know if it's better. I'd say it's just as good as the first one. Like, it's not... I mean, it's got more stuff. And it got new powers. You got a new character you can play as. You can play as both. Like, you can play as the man, as Corvo, or Emily. It's kind of... hard to say, because the first one was really good. And this one... is also really good. I'd say they're the same, man. Like, I wouldn't say pick one over the other. I wouldn't be like, oh yeah, I say play this one. Don't skip the first one. Play this one. Play them both. If you played the first one, obviously play the second one. If you haven't played either, play them both. Who do I meet in Overwatch? No one at the moment. No one until I get back into it. Which will happen. One day. It'll happen. Alright, you ready, lady? I don't think I actually had to wait for you. I probably could have just jumped in. I can't just jump in the boat. Damn it. What a waste of time.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Here we go. We're going to our mission.
Let's go see the
street. I'm going to try and stealth it.
Off we go, then.
It won't do to be recognized.
Try being the key word there. I'm going to try and stealth it. Edge of the world. Find Attermeyer Station, and take a carriage to Attermeyer Institute. It is the best lead you have for tracking down the Crown Killer. Alright. So, my main game, I'm like high chaos. I'm killing everybody. So I want to try and stealth this one. So don't think because I played this, I know what I'm doing. It doesn't work that way. I wish it did, but it doesn't. And I can pretend to be really good, but yeah. Sean, we're gonna try and stealth it. I know no one believes me, but I'm gonna take this mission very seriously, much more seriously than the last one. Probably. We just gotta take our time. Gotta go slow.
I'd take you to Attermeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station.
I liked, I was reading a review, yesterday or the day before. I think it was IGN's review.
Spent decades building up Karnaka.
And I had to laugh.
After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could.
Because, like, you... week-long come on, lady, wrap it up, like.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Attermeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head down.
Yeah, I was reading IGN's review. God damn, lady, stop. We get it.
Take out the crown killer.
You're getting skipped. All she's doing is dropping me here. So I was reading IGN's review, and it's kind of, I had to laugh because they were like, "Oh yeah, we played 7 hours and we beat the game." I was like, "What? It took you 7 hours to beat the game? Like that's me finishing this mission? Like my main game, I took my time, man. I looked at everything." So I was like shocked. I was like, "How do you beat this game? Like, I know you can. You could. I could just run to the end of each section. Run to the end mission. But like, how can you like talk about a game with only like without exploring and taking it in?" I was like, "That's insane. That is crazy." But if you weren't planning on eating them for lunch, buddy.
So unless you need a second-hand pickaxe, I can't. Maybe one of the recent importers from Morley.
What's up? How you doing, fellas?
If she's still there, I can ask a friend who's with the Grand Guard to take a squad on board and conduct a search. Give the crew time to load up whatever contraband they're no doubt waiting on.
Can you imagine how uncomfortable this would be? Like,
give us a piece of a confiscation.
Yeah, we pass it along to another ship.
Having some lady just walk up to you with like a telescope and being like,
"Just don't forget about me."
Like just looking at your face. Hey, what's up, man? Whoa! All right, big fella.
Holding crates sure beats smoke flashing houses to kill off the.
Like, there's just so much to look at here. Like myself, wanted.
Your face is covered.
And there's all these notes. Like, there's so much. Like notes to read. I know we're not doing that today. That's just like, how can you possibly give a review like that? I think I finished this mission at 5 hours in my main game. Like it was about 5 hours, and I got to mission 3.
Any signs of Pharaoh? He seems to be late.
Or maybe we're early.
He should be here with the Red Shark. This is unacceptable. I have a very tight schedule.
Don't worry, you'll make it eventually. If not today, then tomorrow.
Is that a joke? Santiago Fisheries have a reputation to maintain. We have clients all.
There's all these like little side stories and stuff. Like they're not important at all. But yeah. Oh yeah, let's get our heart out. So we gotta find. We gotta find stuff. The rune here, so we can upgrade our powers and get new powers. I'll take this. Thank you very much. So we can buy this one, the Domino one. We'll buy Domino. Then we can link a bunch of guards together. This is like the best, this is like your first power for, if you're going stealthy. Definitely get this one. So useful. Expect a 7-hour stream today? Maybe, man. Maybe. I'd say, yeah. Maybe 3 hours. Yoink. Yoink. Oh, that's what she's got.
That's it. You push me. This is your fault.
Do it. Kick his ass. Oh.
You all right?
What? Nice work, man. How you doing?
Start any shit around here. We're jumping in.
Okay. Well, I wasn't gonna start any shit. I just wanted to see you whooping ass, and you didn't disappoint. I'll give you that. You whacked 2 dudes in the head with a pipe. I am gonna steal your money, though. You shouldn't just leave money lying around in pouches. Everyone keeps their money in pouches. Or just lying out. Crazy. It's a crazy world. I'll also take this. This whale oil. So, let's get our little heart thing out. See where some runes are at. We got bone charms. Once we get a bone charm, we can talk about what the hell they are. But our optional objective is to go to the black market. So we'll go there. Wouldn't it be good if I could just push him? Just shove him? Watch him fall in the water?
Somebody's not feeling well.
Hey, if I get blamed for that, that dude whacked the crap out of them, not me.
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
It's not my fault.
That's not right!
I didn't do it. I better not get blamed for that. The game better not be like, "Well, there's a body. Only you take people out." That would suck.
In the Duke's absence, I have the following.
How you doing, lady?
Their clothes seem a bit exotic, even for someone visiting.
Yeah, you got that fish, man. Do it again.
Emily Caldwin, and carried out
Yeah. Do it again. Nice. Do it again.
I should be able to complete this summer.
Do it again. Good. Do it again. Do it again, Ben. You're so good at it. I could watch that forever. Watch that forever.
If I can just make it through this shift.
What's up, buddy? Did you do that? Did you do that, man? Yoink. Thanks for your money. At least I can get blamed for that guy. What's up, man?
Hey there. What have you got for me?
Have some coins.
Oh, you're kind. Thank
you. Welcome.
If you want to get past that wall of light, I've heard people sneaking through this blood fly infested apartment. Going through there will get you to the other side of that Grand Guard checkpoint.
Well, thank you, man.
Garbage.
I take this.
Let's hope you never need help.
I just gave you money. Consider it me buying those things off you, jackass. Guess I don't live with the rats, ass face. You gotta put your foot down, man. You gotta put your foot down.
An underground market.
Tell these people what's up.
Means weapons and ammunition.
Come here.
Maybe later. What's up, Black Market?
If you found this place, I'll trade with you.
Okay. So we can buy stuff off this guy. We can get upgrades and stuff for our weapons. What you got for me?
I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
Crossbow accuracy. Crossbow bolts travel faster and further. Faster reload. Should we get any of these? Why don't we get the accuracy?
You won't regret.
Why don't we get the range?
I'll take that deal.
And we're out of money. This dude has a rune for powers.
If I'm still here.
So we're gonna mug him. We're gonna steal money. We're gonna steal it off him. We're gonna do that. We're gonna take his stuff for free. I gotta buy the upgrades, but I can steal the other stuff. What's up, lady?
I have something that might.
Do tell.
My name's Mindy Blanchard, and you look like someone who goes into places where you don't belong.
You look like a drug addict.
Help me with something?
Just throwing it out there.
You scratch my ass.
We're judging
I'll
people.
Scratch yours.
I need to get to Attermeyer Institute. Can you help me with that?
Yeah. I know how to do that. You
Let's
get
do
a
it
body
then.
For me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry. He's already dead.
A body? That's odd. From where?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it. Then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll think about it.
Alright, so now we have an optional objective of stealing a body into the overseas outpost. And this is the back end of the black market. So we need that rune, man, so we can get in there. But we need a key, goddammit. We'll go find a key. Will you open this? Luckily, I know where the key is.
It's infested, all right. Move slowly. Stay away from me.
Move slowly. No, chop wildly. That's how you deal with this place. Take some coins. Oh, buddy, you've seen better days.
Bad as I do, this is our chance.
What's up, blood flies? Eat it! Alright, so we're gonna get a key and we're gonna steal stuff from the black market. That is our goal here. The key is in here somewhere. Take the coin. Eat a carrot. Why the heck not, right? Carry on. I think there are people in here as well, so we gotta be like semi-stealthy. Otherwise they might. Hey, come here. There's like infected people. Oh, I don't need that. Okay. I can only carry 10, so I got 10. And then you can use them up. Blood flies. The blood flies nest usually give off, like, some things that are worth a bit of money. Sometimes. More boats. Did I eat rotten food? I think I did, but then I'm okay. Whoa, bugs. Chop. Wildly chop. What do we got here? A bone charm. All right, so this is our first bone charm. Bone charms provide minor supernatural benefits. Locate them by listening for the song they emit, or use the heart to detect them from further away. By default, you can activate up to 5. Okay. So we will do just that. So we got Firestar. Incendiary bolt radius is slightly larger. We're probably not going to use bolts because we're going to do stealth. yeah. But you can have more. You can get more swats, and you can have your powers and things do. You have different benefits. This is, health gets restored more, or you use less magic, whatever it is. So they're like your minor upgrades. So your powers are like your major upgrades, and then the bone charms are like your minor upgrades. So a lot of different playstyle options. Bugs! Get chop! These nests are not giving me... Normally they give me a lot of stuff out of them, but today, I ain't getting much. Eat a banana. This stinky banana. Dead bodies everywhere. Place is infested with damn flies. Skills, yo. Got that musical talent. Now we're just gonna duck over here. Da 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 da. What you got for me? They love these like explosive arrows. Sneak on upstairs. Like I said, I think there's an infected guy up here. Best we be careful. There he is. I knew it. Knock him out. So leave it up, buddy. The nest keeper. I'll do my best not to accidentally chop you while I chop up all these bugs. Right, so we can have a new... There's our key, so now we can get into the black market and steal everything. We also get an achievement for doing that. Stinging bolts, sleep darts are what we want. If we're gonna play stealthy, we're gonna want them sleep darts. Guess that's everything. Oop, did not see that up there. Like I said, I'll try not to accidentally chop the guy we just knocked out. We're going for stealth without murdering in this one. See if we can do it. See if we can pull it off. And then, should we continue through this building? And then we're just gonna backtrack anyway. Chop. Damn bugs. Take that, thank you very much. Worth a pretty penny. Happy looking man. Food. Nothing worth taking. Read the experiment note. Did I pick it up? I think I haven't been picking up documents, so I don't think I did I? Whoa, buggies. How you doing, Mr. Deadbody? Coins. Yeah. So we've already stealthed.
I'm being hunted by half the people in the empire.
A section by accident.
Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
So this is the next area. So the wall of light we're gonna try and get past. We've already done it by accident, but we're gonna go back. We're gonna try and... So our goal is to stealth it, but also find everything we possibly can. Is that guy okay? Is he a nest keeper forever? I think he might be okay. But yeah, we did this. This was a video we did as for an achievement. That's right, Mr. Elephant. Getting the key and then taking out the stealing from the black market. But we're gonna do it in this playthrough because we want the stuff. We want the runes. What I hate is if I pick up that dead body, everyone freaks out and they're like, "Oh my god, you killed someone!" I said, "No, I just picked it up. Damn it, he was already dead." We got sleep darts. We got a lot of sleep darts. We got 5 out of 5. We got plenty. Right now, we are in the black market. I'm gonna put you to sleep, man. Cause I'm nice. I ain't gonna kill you. Sleep it off. I am gonna steal all your stuff though, so like semi-nice, I guess you could say. Take everything I need. We got a... Do we get a rewire tool in here? I don't think we do. We do have a bunch of traps and stuff now. I'll also steal money off you. And this thing. Make all the money, damn it. Big ass coins. Oops. The spring razor. We got a tutorial for the spring razor. Attach a spring razor to any surface by aiming at it at the desired location and pressing LT. Spring razors release a cloud of deadly razor wires when enemies come within the range. And then they just get sliced up into bits. Kind of messed up. Take this. I'll take this. What else you got, man? What else you got? I normally don't loot you. Well, in my playthrough, I didn't. I was nice. Even though I murdered everyone else, you managed to get away scot-free. But he didn't see my face, he'll never know it was me. Alright, we're good. We are good. Let's close this up. So now we can continue on. I don't think there's any more runes our side, is there? I think everything's just beyond now. So we're gonna carry on with our job. I'm gonna put the domino effect on the right. Now we're gonna get past the wall of light. Again, we're gonna re-get past it. I don't know if we have to.
I told you what would happen if you reported.
I don't know if there's anything. I don't want to miss any bone charms or anything. One over there.
It's too late for that, Rapallo.
There's one up there. One up there. One up there. I think I gotta go up here to get those ones.
Get rid of snitches. Remember, if anyone asks, he just ran through. Yeah, you couldn't.
We'll use, we'll put sleep darts on the up. Oops. There we go. I don't know what just happened. Did we get spotted?
An arrival of His Grace Luca Abel, Duke of Circonos, now royal consort to the Empress.
Alright, we gotta get this guy without him. Love God. Why can we never stealth anything properly? Damn it! Alright, now let's move these guys out of sight.
From the time of the rat plague.
It is raining so crazy here. That's all I can hear is rain. Alright. Yeah, I guess we'll hide all these bodies in here. I think I accidentally stood up after I sleep darted the dude. Well, yeah, we definitely need to pick up. We need to pick up our skills. We need to lift our game. We're half-assed in this stealth stuff. We're always getting slightly spotted by some jackass. So you can bring the wall of light down if we want to. I'm going to ignore it. Let's see what we got up here. I don't know if you're alone, man, so I'm just gonna bring you with me. Letters, letters, letters. That seems like that's like the most common thing you'll find is letters. Documents and letters. Everywhere. Alright. We've got... We found a shrine. That's good. Last mission we just murdered everyone. We ended up killing practically everyone.
Smelled the rot. So have you. 15 years ago in Dunwall. Did you miss it? That year that made you who you are? Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle, black smoke rising from burning bodies, an entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.
Alrighty, Roo, man. I'll take that painting, thank you very much. So, let's check our mission. What we got? We've just got this one. We've got to enter the Overseer office outpost. What we got? We got 3 runes for powers. Did we want a new power? I think dark vision might be a good start, just so we can see through walls and stuff. So if we do come into a room, we can be aware of if there's an enemy in there. So I will put dark vision on the up. Like, I don't know if there could be someone in here. So if I use this, I can at least get a little bit of a edge and see them.
Move along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
There we go.
What? Here? Listen, I only need
this area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
Sleep it up, buddy. Sleep it up, man. There you go. You're good. Have a good nap, my good sir. Okay, see, there was someone. We got it. Now, I think... I don't know if we're beyond the wall of light yet. I think we are. We should bring up our heart. We got a heart on the thing still. We missed a bone charm. This is what we got this for. And there's a bone charm up high, but we can't get up high. See? Use your heart. Right on the ground. Didn't even see it. Sneaky, man. What we got? Enemy grenades take slightly longer to explode. Cool. I think the bone charms are actually random as well. Like, don't quote me on that one, but I think they, like, are random. Where the heck are we? Are we actually... I don't actually think we are past the wall of light. I think we're still on the, I think we're still on the other side of it. Hey, what's up, lady?
I don't ever remember it being this hard to breathe.
Alright, we're still on the... So, we can either go through the infested place, or we can turn the wall of light off. I think we just turn the wall of light off. Da-da-da.
As a response to violent crime and foreign interference, travel between districts.
This is where everything can fail. This is where it can all come crashing down.
Any attempts to hinder the grand.
Like we could do a quick save. And we could if we fail, we could try it again. Actually, we could just say properly. Just so the quick save doesn't get replaced. But if we fail stealthing here and you guys want me to try and do it properly, we can come back to that save and try again. Just because this is where it starts getting a little bit more serious. A lot more guards and stuff here. You want to go to the overseer's offices, which is number 3, which is the big red building. But there's a lot of guards here. A lot of guards. Start using our powers. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, Em. There we go. So there is dudes everywhere here, as you can see. They are all over the place. And unlike other games where you could mark people, I don't think you can mark people in this game. So you kind of like, you've got to be on the ball. So like this guy, he could see me. Like, what do I do about him? Do I sleep dart him or something? Do I domino him? He's too far away. He's out of my range to domino. But I could, I took the sleep darts off, didn't I? I could try and just like body shot him. So then in time, he will fall asleep. There we go. Nap it out, man. Nap it out. I can't get over there because spikes. You cannot touch spike fences. We need to be careful here. So we could put these guys to sleep. But then they're out in the open. And then we'll be a little bit of trouble. A little bit or a lot of trouble. This is gonna be difficult. To the muddiest ditch of disgrace, that is his tale. To once wear the cloth of the high overseer, and to later bear the heretic's brand across the flesh of his face. I don't think there's another way around. Look to the seven strictures, and you will know. Let not the wanderer into your home, friend. Avoid the stranger. Alright, what are we gonna do here? Into the bedrock of the community has passed. Those who wander are... There's someone there. You saw something? This is bad, man. Oh, man. He's there, but his friend will spot me.
If that was a rat, it was a fat one.
That's a bit harsh. Come on, man. Body image. Okay, okay, okay.
What?
Sleep, sleep, sleep!
Hey.
There we go. Crap. Oh, man. I told you this part was a little bit... tricky. Come on, come on, come on. Sleep it off up here, man. Sleep it off up here. Alright, we just got that guy. If there's something I can throw down there, that'd be nice. Maybe I can... Oh, he's going down there. Sort of. If I get a crossbow... Run down there, man. Have a look at it. Check it out. Investigate.
By the strictures.
Ah, God.
Accept your fate, miscreant.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. What have I done? Let's pretend that went better. Maybe I should have just sleep darted him. Again. I don't want to waste all my sleep darts, though. I should get that body, though. Should not leave that body there. That did not go well. And we were doing so well. I shouldn't have rushed him. I thought I could knock him out, but he became way too aware much quicker than I thought he would. Alright, you're gonna sleep up here. Well, you're not gonna sleep. You're dead. You died, man. You brought that upon yourself. Why would you use a grenade in a close space like that, idiot? Come on, man. Alright, let's get up here. Now we're gonna try and get in this place. undetected.
Sometimes I wonder if it wouldn't be better to craft the music boxes at each enclave. Here in the city, for instance. Instead, they're made in a few locations, kept from us, and shipped out. It seems dangerous. Far worse to have the knowledge.
Can I knock this guy out?
The metals used to make the devices are unusually rare.
I don't think I can even knock these guys out.
By anyone but the most faithful, resolute overseers would border on heresy. I suppose you're correct. It grieves me to imagine what cultists might accomplish if they took the music boxes and perverted them to their own ends.
Alright, I sort of got a plan. I'm gonna sleep dart this guy.
To protect such a powerful tool. Assemble them in secret.
What's
and dispatch
going on
them
here?
Across the Empire where they're needed in the fight against the supernatural.
And then I'm gonna domino this guy. And I'm gonna domino his friend. Or not. Right, I think it's just these two guys on this level. Nice. Alright, man. Come here. Sleep it off, buddy. Sleep it off. He's out. Alright, this guy's whistling like crazy, man. Shut the hell up, buddy. Come on, man. Who whistles that loud? This game is really good. I could play this for hours, man. I really could. Like, if you're going, like, full-on stealth, like, we could have reloaded. Like, if you're taking this really seriously, like, the save we did, we could reload and go back and try to do it stealthily properly. All right, man. You sleep it off, buddy. You sleep it off. So we need to find a code for the safe in here. That means we gotta find some papers and that. Take this. We'll move all the bodies into this little area here. So, like, I haven't stealthed this mission before. This is actually the first time I've stealthed it. Because, like I said, the first time my main playthrough is just brutal. Like, it is Murder City up in there. And then, oops, I'm sorry, man. This is, oh god, I set an alarm. Hopefully that doesn't bring baddies down here. So this is my actual, like, first sort of, you're seeing me take this kind of semi-seriously now. I want to succeed. Sleep in there, man. I'll take this, I didn't see that before. Alright, so we need, I guess this, is it? Lying tongue, wanton flesh, errant mind. So our code becomes Lying Tongue, Wanton Flesh, Errant Mind. Did I read? Is it the book? No, it's not the book. What papers is it? I think I can just look at these anyway. The Lying Tongue is two. So we've got two. Oops. Two. Two, six. Two, six, seven. Okay. Hopefully no, I don't know if bad guys patrol this building, like if they walk up and down the floors. I have no idea. We've cleared this floor, but more could come. So we're gonna be on our, wits. So we've got two, six, seven. Ta-da! We opened the save! We did it! We got a rune, and some of this, some of that. Shut the safe so no one knows. Alright, what we got? How many we got? We got two. I think we can buy anything good for two. Not yet. We can get more health, but I'd rather not. Going upstairs. We got a floor plan. We want to get to level 4. I think we're on level 3. So the next level, or do we want to get to level 4? 6, we want to get to level 6. That's where the body is that we're looking for. Heretic's body is important, even though I don't fully understand. Oh no, it's here. It is level 4. We'll wait for the vice overseer. When should Burn arrive? Alright, let's try our domino effect. It seems like it's just these two guys up here. The overseer Kindana. Until
then, we stay where we are. Will the heretic's corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No, I've dusted it already. We should be fine here for now. But mark me, anyone who
should... I could use a sleep dart here.
There are no coincidences in Karnaka.
But then I'm out of sleep darts. That's it. And because they're connected, he's going to sleep as well. Sleep it up, man. I'll take that. Take that. Nah, we'll take the paper. Why the hell not? And here is the body we are after. And now we got to get it to that lady that we met, which is going to be tricky. Because we've not really explored much outside. There's a lot of guards outside. And if we get seen carrying the body Mindy sent me after. It ain't going to go well. Alright, what do we get? We got a new bone charm. Which is explosions from grenades, oil tanks, and do more damage. Okay, with that, I don't want that. So yeah, it seems like the bone charms are random, because in my game, I didn't have any of these. Alright, so there's a bone charm out there. No, oh, 45 meters down that way. Oh, I think that one, there's one, there's two down there. There might be more in this building. We'll get this body. Head upstairs. I have not successfully got this body to the lady without being spotted. That's why I like this game, because it changes every time. We're gonna do this. See if we can pull it off. It's seeming more like we can't actually, like, the reason we got spotted before, it doesn't seem like we can, those dudes with the mask, it doesn't seem like we can knock them out. Sometimes. Maybe we can. No. Right. You wait there, man. What we got up here? Everything, wherever they go. Even Phil. Got two goons. Dude's moving around. That dude's stationary. Oh, jeez. You're looking that way, man. Alright. If I link him... Once again, I just gotta drop one of them. And bam! You're out! Perfect, that went well. Got guns. I haven't been shooting my gun. Can have more sleep darts? I think sleep darts are very limited. If we had more sleep darts, it'd be breezing through. You'd just be putting everyone to sleep. Alright, there's a bone charm over there. And a nest of blood flies. Your blood soaked hands. Alright, what bone charm are we gonna get now? Die, bugs! Damn, blood fly bastards. What you got for me, lady? Falling Star, let's see what this does. Drop assassinations, restore some mana. We'll have that. Carry the dead body, no thank you. Read the book. Yeah. Okay. We got that bone charm. We get back up there. Let's have a little scout from up here. Let's see what we got going on out there in the world. We'll also do a little save. We'll do a quick save. Just in case stuff goes really bad. But we'll keep on going. Alright, so bad guy wise. There's two there. I know there's more of those overseer type dudes. I don't know what they're actually called. I think these guys are, no, they're not bad. They've already come up with a red dot, wouldn't they? Pretty sure that's how you tell. Yeah, anyone with a red dot is a bad guy. There's a rune down there. We do need to get down there. So there's a bad guy. It's gonna be tricky. Get up there! Tell me you can get back up there. Good. Good. Alright. Get this buddy moving. Let's go, buddy. But you see what I mean? Like, we've been doing this mission for an hour now. Almost. And there's people who reviewed the game after 7. It's like, how? How could you possibly? We're like, not even, barely halfway through this mission. Alright, this is gonna be tricky. We need to get this body to this lady. She's down there. We're gonna do it undetected. Even if a civilian sees us with the body in our hand, we're in trouble. Anybody in here? Wait here, buddy. I think we're good. Ooh, did I get my... Take these things. Got another little note. More stuff. More like sub-story things, like storyline B for the mission. There's all these like little side stories and stuff, just to flesh out the world. Alright, buddy. Come with me. Get rid of the heart for now. We'll go looking for those runes in a minute. Alright, we somehow... Because there's people up on our level, so like, they'll see us as well. We gotta get this body there. Undetected. This is gonna be... It's this bitch. Can I not use this? It's like, it's being all like, no, 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 you're not using that. Here we got spotted.
Come on, hurry up.
Here's your buddy.
Hey, you got him. Put it down.
We got him. We did get spotted, but I don't know if,
good job.
If shit's gone crazy up there or not.
I won't ask you.
But I think we did all right. I think we did okay.
So how do I get to Attermeyer?
Bury him.
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Attermeyer.
Better than nothing. Thanks for your help.
Thanks, lady. Okay. A job well done, sort of. I don't know if civilians are freaking out up there or not. Are we in a high chaos mode? Civilians don't like us if we're in high chaos. I think we're neutral. We've murdered some, but we've tried to make up for it. Alright, you got a couple bodies down here too, lady. Good job. You been picking dudes off? Thank you. Like, we're still in the hostile area. If any guards see us, we're gonna be in trouble. But I wanna go back. We got runes to go get so we can get more powers. Ashy. Would be a bad idea. Right, I need my crossbow. I know there's a rune in here. Ta-da! Like that, thank you very much. Right. Can we get new powers? What we got? We got 3 runes. Shadow Walk is 4. I think we might want Shadow Walk. We got Doppelganger. Mesmerize. Or we can... let's link. Let's get the link. Link more people together. And we can knock out more people at the same time. That might help. Let's get our heart back and see if there's anything else we need. So there's still some stuff over there. Let's lock them. This is gonna be tricky. Now that we're down here, this is gonna be tricky. Use the water to our advantage. Oh yeah, you can turn into fish and stuff as well. There's powers to turn into fish. Oh, that didn't work well. So the Bone Charm and Rune are over here. I'm not sure where they actually are. They might just be on the counter here. Well, we are out in the open. Oh, they're just here. Wonderful. I'll take them all. I'll take everything. Okay, that worked out well. I thought they were going to be inside. We'd have to go inside and try and get them. But we're okay. What did we get? Killing bloodflies or rats restores mana. Man, where were you like ages ago? Now we still got this grenade thing. Grenades, oil tanks, and bottles have a smaller blast radius. But they do more damage. I guess we can put that on for now. Just in case. Okay, let's see. The only reason we're gonna go out of our way is for this now. Is that the only one left? I think we've got everything else. It's just that left. Okay. Now we can continue on with the mission.
It's the Abbey and never mad and people got to listen, they never do. It drives me mad.
I was talking like a crazy person. Oh god. Oh crap.
I asked again today if this is truly a killing.
Get up here. Okay, we're almost at the end of this mission. We've done this a wrap. I'd say semi-stealth. We do need to get in here and get this rune. Or bone charm. Bone charm it is. Is there a bad guy on that balcony? Nope. Good.
More Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
Alright, there's guards everywhere.
Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
So these like basic guards, and then there's like elite kind of guards as well. A little tougher to fight. Ta-da! Okay, let's have a look around here. We need to get this rune. Oh, the bone charm. I keep calling it rune. Now, what do we get? We got a key for an apartment above us. We got this fella. He's just chilling out. He's no problem. Chill, man. Don't mind me stealing.
Everyone is going to pay me their due.
Feel free to...
Okay, I know. Luckily, I know what I'm doing. 767, eh? Makes all the difference. First time you play through, it's just a mess. So, like, you've got to play through all of this, like, the first time you play through it. That's why I say it takes, like, hours to do it. Like, the first time I played through this, I finished this mission at, like, the 4-hour mark. So, we're almost at... We're over 2 hours now, so just imagine going through this much slower, not knowing where certain things are, and, you know, looking at everything, reading everything, looking at everything. So, like, for people to be reviewing this game after, like, 7 hours, it's insane, man. What time is it here? It is 12:40 p.m. Just past lunchtime. Anything down here? A little bathroom. But overall, nothing. I do like that your mana comes back over time, so like you can use your far reach without it wasting mana, as long as you don't use it like consecutively, like in a whole bunch of rows. This door.
This must be the alchemist's apartment. Alexandria Hypatia.
There could be people in here. Doesn't look like it. I think it looks like we're safe. Not definitely safe. We're fine. We got her apartment key, which we're... So you can get the key...
Blood flies in the hearts of everyone who opposes me.
In different spots. So, like, we got it from downstairs, but if you came through this window and then wanted to get out and go downstairs, the key was in here anyway. But I don't actually know what's in here. I don't think it really matters. I think we're almost out of here. There are people on the rooftops. We can go down the train track. Probably our safest bet. Come on, there we go. So because we did that optional mission, now the train tracks are safe for us to cross.
It's safe to touch the carriage rails now.
Because normally you would die if you touched them. I don't think there's any more hearts left. There's no reason for us to go, or no more runes or bone charms. There's no reason for us to go in there, because we've done the optional mission. And there's an electric wall in there, a wall of light. So I think we've got everything, we've done everything, so we may as well bail on out of here. Undetected, much stealthier this time. Much stealthier. Hours make a difference. Dude up there. He's looking out this way. Look, crap.
What was it?
Double V, X, Y, then Z. Now I've got it.
Let's have a look.
Huh. Right, our goal is to get to here. We're almost there. Don't see me. We did it! We're free! Damn it, man. That was close. Alright. To the Institute. Farewell, suckers! So that was better. Let's see how we did stealth-wise. We did get spotted a couple of times. Did blow up a guy. So we didn't get the ghostly thing. Bodies detected 2. Detections 4. Didn't kill anyone. So we're near the top. We're almost the opposite of what we did last time. Almost the exact opposite of what we did last time. Last time we killed too many people. Way too many people. And this time we killed nobody. Except for that guy who blew himself up. He did it himself. Shall we do one more mission? Next mission. We'll do a stealthy murdery spree, I think. We'll stealth, but we'll kill. So, a bit more free range here. The good doctor. Eliminate the crown killer who's been murdering your enemies to make you look guilty. Find your old ally, Anton Sokolov. Last seen being carried toward Altamira. Alexandria Hypatia, who runs the place, should know more. Okay, so now we're in an institute. And we'll semi-stealth it. We'll stealth it, but we'll kill people instead of knocking them out. So that should be a much better... A little bit more violent. Much better system.
The Attermeyer Institute of Infectious Disease.
We're gonna balance out our chaos. Hatia,
chief alchemist. Once it was a solarium for pampered aristocrats recuperating from their imagined ills. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killer's taking lives in my name, which is about to end. They say Dr. Hypatia's brilliant. But if she's involved with the murders, she's going to pay.
Well, that set the tone. I think that's a good tone for murdering, right? They're gonna pay, goddammit. Just to balance out our good and evilness. Because we were bad in our first mission, and then we were good in this mission. Let's be a mixture. Good and bad. We'll also try out some new powers. See what we can get. Alright, do we really need to watch this carriage ride? Seriously. Let's just get there. Alright, what do we got rune-wise? Just one. Let's grab our heart. And there is a bone charm down there. Bing, bling.
Who speaks for them?
We're gonna half-ass this one, I reckon. There you are. Unsteady hand. Get rid of this one. It is enemies missed with 5 projectiles more often. Sure. I'll take it. Zing! Oh my god, I almost died. Get me up top. Just get straight up top. Okay. So we're gonna look for less stuff. We're gonna sort of semi-breeze through this. Semi-breeze, I would say. Sleep it up, man. Sleep it up. Don't mind me. Now, as far as I'm aware, they were connected to the other guy. I don't really know what the range is on Domino. So he might be out of range. Because surely you can't just connect someone and then run across the map and connect them to someone else and then run across the map and connect them to someone else and expect them all to go down. There must be a limit on the range. We'll have to suss him out. Nah, it didn't work on him. That's okay, I sort of expected that to happen. You know what we should do? Damn it, I wanted to see if that would knock him off the edge. I guess the fence was too high. No one's gonna find you down there, man. Alright, let's have some fun in this mission. There is a bone charm nearby, is that a fact? Where at? Right there, eh? Okay. Nope. Okay, there we go. We have no sleep darts. They all just died. Except for you, hey. Did you get out of their range again? Ruin my plan, man. Ruin my plan. He must have just got out of range. We'll use this to hide the bodies. Lady. You need to hush. You need to calm down. You're drawing too much attention. Silence, please. Please. Out you go. Clean. Done. Situation handled. Grab some coins. There's no real point in grabbing coins. We're not going to see a black market for a while. Let you just steal stuff from him. Alright. That went well-ish. Well, I'm kind of disappointed the Domino. Its range is a little too short. You know what? That looks like there's way too many in there. So I'm not going to go in there just yet. Let's explore this area a little bit before we go anywhere else. Oh, jeez. There is no roof to that. That's just perfect. At least no one can find those bodies now. So that worked out well. Bone charm. We got the bone charm, didn't we? What do we got down here? Pretty clear. Pretty safe. 204. Well, that's just leave it out in the open, why don't you? Yeah, there's nothing. And you've already, like, finished it, more or less. 204. Dunzo. I'll take these. Take that. And we will go...
One of the Crown Killer's playthings.
You got messed up. Nothing here. Dead end. So we can take out the Wall of Light. It's more or less empty because we've thrown people into it, we've kind of powered it down a bit. Anybody in here? Can we get in there stealthily? I don't think so. Ooh, guy in an elevator.
So if I have two, and I give him one, I still got to meet one.
Jesus Christ.
Then if I eat it, no.
What the hell? That did not work well. Alright, sleep it off, buddy. Sleep it off. Link you to the dude who's like... Oh, that's locked. Well, I'm gonna link you to nobody. I'm gonna kill you though. I got an idea. Nobody cared? Nobody cares that I just threw someone out the window? That's fine. There's a guy. Let's go murder Happy. Don't you turn around, man. I see you, buddy. I wonder. So down here was a whole bunch of people. You know what? No. We'll just kill this guy. Sorry, man. Had it coming. We kill that guy.
Maybe it's nothing.
There's three people I can see down here. If I shoot one in the head, they'll all die. I can put them all to sleep. God, they're wearing helmets. That guy was wearing a helmet. That did not go great. Every damn time, right? Now I can link this guy.
Hello.
That guy.
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
What's going on here?
That everybody. Hearing somebody. Look at this guy. This guy. He just died. Like he wasn't shot or anything. Poor guy just died mid-meal, having a good time. Day ruined. Let's carry on. Where does this take us? Back down here again. There's a health file. Oh look, there's that lady who threw out the window. Yeah, this guy's got some dogs.
Clearly, Dr. Hypatia's not seeing patients anymore.
dude having a nap here. Oh, I should have linked him to the dude with the dogs. Damn it. Oh, you're fine, man. You're fine. Just leave that guy. I don't wanna fight dogs. There is nothing around here. Go. Let's continue on. Actually, I haven't heard any. Doesn't mean there isn't any. Had to be done. We're going full fruity mode. Engaged. Is this one locked? Yeah, that one's locked as well.
Yes, 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 yes.
Once again, we could use our bow.
Huh?
Okay, you don't want to see me, man. Well, it cleared them out. That helped. They both just fell off the edge. I don't get why the headshots aren't, like, just killing these guys. They're making life a little bit more difficult than it needs to be. That's locked as well.
Probably a master key for the lab somewhere.
Probably. But where, lady? Where? Oh. Got us in there. The map. Well, we'll just keep going towards the objective. We got a new mission clue. What's this? Under the fourth floor is where the office is. I don't know what floor we're on. I think that was the third floor. This must be the fourth floor.
Hypatia never leaves Adermine. Remember that.
Sir, it's just that the other night she went missing, and I still don't see how she got.
That went way better in my head. I thought like I could like zoom at him and then stab him. Doesn't seem to work that way. Kind of a bummer. That'd have been awesome. That dude lost his leg and his head. Like the exact same thing happened to him. That's so crazy. They actually react as if what's happening to the other person is happening to them. Alright. There's the key. We got the key. We gotta start sussing out some of these runes. I want some new powers, damn it. Will be court-martialed and imprisoned. Got a rune down here. What we got? Seriously, I need something more deadly. Something more. More savage than the domino one. Hello, hello, hello. Alright. We're gonna buy some new powers, if we can. And then, see what we get.
Watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed. Half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you?
You're damn right, man.
The truth, at least.
Okay, we got two runes. Awesome. What can we buy? Doppelganger. Oh, we only got three runes? Can we got anything violent? Strength. Bone charm. Shadow kill. That will just disintegrate people. That doesn't really help us. Reflexes. Mesmerize. What about any upgrades here? You're falling, briefly slow, pull objects towards you and catch in midair. Includes corpses and unconscious bodies. Pull enemies towards you. I think that's the one we want, but I don't think we're going to have enough runes for that. We spawn two. I don't know if there's three runes for that. Let's try and get to there. So, if there's three runes, we're going to try and get to that and then start using it. Now, there is. There's four runes. Okay. Where are all the bad guys at? I feel like since we killed those last ones, everyone's just kind of gone on vacation. Everyone's just like, nah, you know what? I don't like being here. All my friends seem to be violently dying for no reason. And there's a bone charm up here, wasn't there? I gotta go up here first. There it is. Right in the nest. What is this one? Expansive spirit? Maximum mana is increased. I'll take it. Where were we going? To there. What the hell did we want in here? Oh, we got a rune! That's what we wanted. We just need two more, and then we can start using this new power. What does this do? Oh, this is gonna be good. Farewell, elevator! That alerted a whole bunch of people over there. Alright. Let's get out our rune thing again and start finding some runes. Are there any up here? 27 meters. Surely we can get to that. I am not jumping down there though. That's crazy. Alright, where the hell is that? Come on, get through the door. You're fine. Toughen up. We're going rune hunting. They all seem to be down. In here, eh? We got the key that opens the door. Alright, ruin your mind. There's a bone charm in there, but I don't want the bone charm, I want the runes. Give me all the runes, and there's rune 34 meters down that way. I think we've killed all the bad guys. I am hearing someone. Oh, that would have been great. Why do they keep screwing up my plans, man?
It's you and me now.
I'm gonna have nobody use this power on. Oh shit, she cut him in half. I can carry his legs. What the hell? Oh my god. I've never seen her cut somebody in half before. Here, man. Here. I think you're gonna need this from now on. Come on, Lieutenant Dan. Chill out, man. I'm so sorry. That was unfortunate. To the rune! There better be bad guys left. Surely there's bad guys left. Now we've cleared out this. Oh, there was a rune right there? All these guys are dead. How many we got? Four! No, don't buy that. We got it. And what's the bet there's nobody left to kill? Now we can violently pull enemies towards us. Now we just gotta find some enemies. I honestly think we've killed everyone. Now, there's gotta be more. There'll be more people somewhere. There was people here. I know there was people here. There's a room we didn't go in. There, there's a dude. Oh, he's a this is gonna go bad. Alright, you call for help, man. There better be guards out here. Alright, they're civilians. We can't do it to civilians. We cannot do it to civilians. That was locked. Is there, oh yes!
That watchtower is down.
Look him up!
Megan can pick
yes! That's what I'm talking about. I swear there was a guy just standing here. I must have imagined him. Alright, that was awesome. Please be more bad guys. Please tell me I can yank this dude. Alright, let's try and make this guy go unconscious. Yes! That is so cool! Oh, that's not gonna be good. Is that gonna shoot at us? Calm down, red light, calm down. Hey. Alright, now I think everybody's dead. Oh, there's gotta be more. I can do it to these people. Let's do it to these guys. Hiya! Oh, damn! Don't judge me. What do you got on you? Money! Don't judge me. Let's cook these people. We're in a kitchen. Alright, there's no open fires. You don't want to be cooked? Oh, I spit all your stuff. Come on, man. Let's cook you, baby. Let's cook you. Wouldn't it be good if they go on fire? I mean, it wouldn't be good. This messed up, but you know what I mean. It's just, let's carry on. Let's just get on with it, right? I get it. I can't believe how cool that grabbing power is. Alright, let's get a heart out. There's a rune still down there. I'm pretty sure we just like dropped the how do I get down there? Is there more stairs down? We dropped the elevator. I can't believe we cut that guy in half. That was ridiculous. Is there a way? Yeah, that's what I thought. Way to go! Emily, come on girl, get your shit together. Going down! Alright, rune, lost and found. There you are. You're all I want. Oh shit, look, it's the beast from Beauty and the Beast. What's up, buddy? Now, we only have one rune, so we're not gonna be able to buy anything. On with the mission! Where are we going? Getting out of here. And we're going for that one. Yeah. Dr. Hypatia's office. Oh man, that didn't work, did it? Crap. Maybe you can land on there. Better get out of there. Come on, buddy. Come on. There you go. Alright, we need to go to the top floor or something. Not that way. Damn stairs. Oh, that dude with the dogs. Is gone. I must have killed him. Maybe that was you, man. Maybe that was you. I can pull bodies, right? Yeah! Ridiculous. Just ridiculous. Oh, I can go in here! Oh, there's a dude! Are you talking to someone? That is the coolest power ever. Was up there. I can have too much fun with that. Oh, look, there's a dude in here. They have to know. You're dead? Joy Hamilton, I'm sorry, man. I didn't want to kill you, I just wanted to... I guess the sword swipe kind of doesn't, you know... help me there, does it? Vasco's key. Alright, on with the story, on with the story. Free the bugs! There's a bone charm somewhere. Is that buggy wuggies? Pretty sure it was in here. Was it in here? I threw it in the middle of the room. Here we go. Ah, there it is, yeah. Oh, there's one downstairs as well. We'll have to make sure we get that before we leave. I think that's actually everything. Yeah, nice. Okay. We're doing pretty well. For half-assing it and going on murder sprees, we're doing alright. Oh shit, we actually killed her! Target assassinated! She was the crown killer. Okay, I'll let you in on a little something something. I didn't actually think we were gonna kill her there. That was an accident. That was a total accident. You can cure her! I thought you were gonna disappear if I grabbed you. Oh, I genuinely thought you were gonna like vanish on me. But we murdered her. I'll take this. You're supposed to talk to this guy. And he's dead now. And then he gives you the key to go make the cure for her. And then you can cure her and she'll talk to you and stuff. But we murdered her. Damn this new power! Damn it! It's a curse, not a gift. It's too much fun! Oh, I'm so sorry, lady. Let's give you a burial at sea, just like everyone else. Oh, we finished. There's a bone charm down here. There it is. I'll take this, thank you very much. This mission did not go how I wanted it to. It sort of did. But at the same time, it kind of went a little, it got out of hand. Let's say that. It went a little too far. It's now, I'd say we're now playing a high chaos game. I wanted to keep it like semi-low chaos, but I think we pushed it too far today. We are in the high chaos territory. We have to be. After this one, we have to be in high chaos. Let's throw her off the top of the roof. Because she's the crown killer. She deserves it. It's not... Don't judge me. She's a bad guy. He has it coming, man. She has it coming. Yeah, disarm that one. Why not? Whoop! I'm sorry. Up. You gotta stop breaking stuff, lady. You're gonna draw too much attention. It's locked! Hamilton's key. Where the hell is Hamilton's key? Alright, we're gonna take you out a different door. I mean, there's still areas we haven't been to yet, so it's probably... Like, down here! Let's freak him out. Martell asked why we're not out
bashing the howler. What was that?
Wait, I'll have a look over there!
Let's link him. Ready? Fly! Oh shit, that guy went as well! Oh, and then he died, and so he died. That went well. That went great. Alright, I know there's three more bad guys over here. Oh, do we have no more stuff? Ah, crap, we've run out of powers. We got no more blue stuff. Alright, well, I think if I can link them together.
See anything interesting?
I can at least let my mana restore. No. And then I can,
Otherwise, you might have had a few minutes of excitement. At least we're not down in the mines, I suppose.
Are they all linked? Born to be bored to death, like our parents before. I think they're all linked, but this guy. It's a curse. What are you gonna do about it, man? What are you gonna do about it? You just watch your friends get pulled out of the air. They didn't die. Come on! I'll be wiping off your blood. You're wounded. Could have gone better. If I hadn't run out of mana, it could have gone. Oh, jeez. Can I carry your head? Oh my god. You've seen better days, man. Just me and Mr. Head. Go along. Well, he cleared the rocks. I don't think his body's going to. Oh, definitely not. Nah, he... That was a bad one, man. That was a bad one. You didn't get very far. Let's try this. Nice. Made it. Well, we're done. We've finished the mission in horrible fashion. I think this guy's the best example of things going badly in this run. Which means the next one is gonna go well. Right, man? Talk to me, buddy. Talk to me. Tell me. You're like a puppet. You see? Whoa, that head. Like, getting some of that neck action. Do you want to come with me? We can repair you. We have the technology. Any blue things in here? Nah. I'll take this stuff, though. I'm sure I can use it. There any more guards? This one became a little messed up. I'm not gonna lie. This one went a little too far. It became a bit more like these guys became our playthings rather than threats. I mean, this guy became half a plaything. Come on, don't shine a light on my face. Whoa, God, it's got rockets! Why did nobody tell me that? How's that supposed to know? You need to calm your shit. Alright, I need my mana to restore. Come on. Calm down. Whoa. I thought it was going to explode when it hit the thing. Okay. How's our friend doing? Mr. Torso? I know that's not your real name, but you're gonna come with me. Taking you home. I still have something left to do. Apparently. Lady, what's up? I got this for you. Well, he's not coming with us. What do we got left to do? Investigate Sokolov's location. Damn it. Almost finished the mission. Almost. DC Flame, he's a good friend of ours. We've been through a lot. Us and Torso. I mean, there was that moment where he attacked me. And then the part where I cut him in half. Big day. Big day for the both of us. I do need some mana. I don't even know if anyone's still alive in this map. I'm fairly certain every single person is dead. I don't think that's an exaggeration. Recuperation. Okay, what have we got in here? Oh yeah! Yay, more of it. We can have powers again. I wasted them all. Having too much fun yanking people across the place. What? Crap. How the hell do I get in there? I have no idea. Is there a secret passageway? Room is that? Oh, that's metal. I can't get out that way. Damn it. I don't know how to get there. Nuts. Damn it. Alright, there must be a way this way. I think that there's gonna be stairs or something. There's a room up there, I don't know how to get to it. Ah! I've not done the murdery way, I did the stealthy way when I actually played this mission. Right. It's okay, we'll work this out. And I see a window. Ah, oh, goddamn you ditzy bitch. Just be chill, just be chill. There you go. Shutter's locked. I actually have no idea how to get in there. Being very genuine right now. I've kind of screwed this up. I thought we were finished, but now I've ruined everything. Maybe we go up the next level and we can get down into it. So if we go up a level, now we're on the level we need to get to the room that doesn't even have an access way to it. Maybe we can get to it from here. Oh yeah, oh it must be her, oh okay, no, I waved it out, I'm so dumb. It's her lab. It's in, whatever we're looking for is in her lab. For some reason I didn't pick it up before. We're looking around. Alright, we gotta start grabbing documents. Play audio files.
You did well finding it.
There we go. That's gotta be it. Come on. I mean, it's pinned to the wall.
The old man is with Kieran Jindos, who is prying him apart.
Yes, we did it. Okay, we're free. We're free. And we can open these shutters, can we? Hey, we're out. Da 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 da. Alright, mission complete. I think we'll end the stream there today. We did a few missions. That was a bit of fun. Old torso, man. Can I pick you up? Can. We can swim together. Spin together. Some of your older relatives came here. Back when it was a rejuvenating. You don't mind if my friend comes along, do you? Torso's coming with us.
This place yet. I don't like it.
Well, I'm ready. We could bring... You know what?
No. Give me a bit more time.
I knew a guy. Before we do leave, before we do wrap up the stream... Oh, this guy... Oh, no. This guy, we... He's here. Finished. The Grand Guard could come at any time. This guy's coming with us as well. He was like one of the first people we got to test, if not the first person we got to test our grab power on. So yeah, he's chilling out there. You can chill out next to him. Sorry you don't have a wheelchair. We'll get you one eventually. We are done.
Leave this place yet.
We are done.
Ready now.
So thank you guys for watching today's stream. It was stupid, I know. But it was fun. This game is so good. I can't wait to play more.
But I killed Hypatia.
Oh, they didn't come with us.
She was the crown killer. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her. She wasn't even aware of it. Crazy. What about Anton? I gave him to a man named Kieran Jindosh. Do you know who that is?
Everybody knows him. The grand inventor of Cirkonos.
He's next.
Mission complete. Dunzo. It could have been worse. Actually, I don't think it could have been any worse. I'm pretty sure that's that's like as far as we could go. We didn't get all the blueprints or the paintings. Yeah, that was a fun one. It's good to, you know, sometimes it's good just to have some fun in a game. I know some people are going to be like, man, you should have stealthed it. You should have, how dare you just enjoy yourself. Don't you know how to play a stealth game correctly? You're doing it wrong. Best part about this game is there is no wrong or right playing this game. It was a fun stream. I enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun. And I don't know what the next one will be. It'll be sometime this week. We'll be doing PlayStation VR and stuff. Don't know if we'll continue this game. This was just like a one. Let's have some fun. Let's show off Dishonored 2. Murder some folks. We may finish the game. We may not. We probably should. A lot of people are going to die though. Some people may even get cut in half. Which I didn't even know was a thing. But apparently it is. But enjoy your day. Thank you for watching. DC Flame. Yes, I'm glad you enjoyed the stream, man. I'll see you all next time. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe the next day. Probably the next day. But yeah, PlayStation VR is next. So let's all get ready to vomit. Seriously, have a bucket prepared. It's gonna be rough.